Wheel number four. Maybe you'll call this one the rough one. Let's see. I'll try to take better pictures of this, but we got some very small nicks in the lip. Another little tiny dent in the lip. Another nick in the lip. But the thing, the reason I would call it the bad one, not really because of the face or any pitting on the face or anything like that, or even the recesses, but because it's got this right here. It had some wheel work. It looked like it was banged back into shape, I think. And that's it.